Prepared to be bedazzled because today not enough paper. Brawl is slated to commence. Today we're playing Nickelodeon Scary Brawl, pitted up against the one and only illustrious, revered, venerated, iconic, legendary Avatar Korra, the successor of Avatar Aang. Will she brutalize me, maim me, mango me, mutilate me? You'll find out. Stay tuned. My attacks are potent. Rather than my attacks are impotent. Can I deliver the coup de grace?
Isn't over.
We will find. We will see. Stay tuned.
Oh yeah!
And she ascertain my weaknesses and exploit chinks in my defenses,
right, guys,
perhaps. My defenses are not inviolable, they're not unassailable, they're not impregnable, they're not impenetrable.
Oh, yeah.
She's an adept combatant. She possesses adroitness, adeptness,
no!
And of course finesse. She possesses physical prowess. Frenetic attacks. Her frenetic attacks are both devastating. She can do almost anything as an avatar. She possesses ample elemental affinities. She's a fictitious character who is overpowered relative to most characters. Thanks for watching.